Hey guys, welcome to Longness. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Picsart account on your computer online. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Picsart account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser as I have already opened Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in art.com like this and hit enter, and then you'll be directed to the home page of Picsart. And on the top right corner of your screen, you can find the login and the sign up button over available here. Click over there and you can, or you'll be able to sign into your Picsart account directly without creating an account with your Google, Facebook or your Apple account. If you click on Google, Facebook or Apple or something like these, the respective pages to log into your account will be available. You can the Google, the Apple. If you log into your Google, Apple or your Facebook ID from over here, you'll be directly logging to your Picsart account. With that being said, let's click on continue with email, and over here you'll be required to enter the email address with which you had registered on Picsart. After that, click on continue, and after that on the next step, if you click on continue, you'll be required to enter your password, and after entering your password you'll be able to log into your Picsart account from over here. And then guys, this is how you log into your Picsart account. And if you have any confusion or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys.